What's good, gang? It's your boy, Once a Little Benz, back again with another reaction. And today, we got Central C and Dave with the song called Sprinter. Now, I've heard both of these people. I heard Central C rap. I don't think I heard Dave actually rap. I don't think I have. But I have heard Central C rap. Now, I haven't heard the full song yet. I just heard, like, the most popular part on TikTok, you know what I'm saying? TikTok took over that song like a mug. You know how, you already know how TikTok do. Let it get hold of a song, it ain't gonna let go. Guaranteed. You already know what song I'm talking about. It's Doja. You know what I'm saying? How can I be homophobic? Mop is gay. I heard that song, obviously. I heard that part of the song at least. You know what I'm saying? It's kind of hard not to know it because it was all over TikTok. But, you know what I'm saying? I never actually fully listened to the full song. This song is called Sprinter, you know what I'm saying? This is another song, you know what I'm saying, that he made. And this song apparently, like, blew up, and he dropped the album this year, like, a month ago. So, I'm kind of curious to see how this is going to sound. I'm going to go ahead and just react to it. If y'all enjoyed this video, and if y'all have any other UK drill rappers or any other songs from Central C that y'all would like me to react to, go ahead and put in the comments down below. If y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this in the near future. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It's going to be in the description down below. And yeah, let's get into it.
The man them too inconsiderate, 5-star hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got thick, but she wanna get thin again. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skin.
Bruh, I ain't gonna lie, I'm kind of glad they put the lyrics at the bottom, because I could understand what he was saying, but it's like his accent is so heavy. That's the thing about UK. UK, like, if, like, KSI, I got used to KSI and Deji. I got used to their accent because I've listened to them for years, so I've watched their videos for years, so I've gotten used to their accent. But it's just some other people from the UK, they just different, like, you know what I'm saying? I never actually heard them, and then rapping, yeah, it's totally different, you know what I'm saying?
The man them too inconsiderate, 5-star hotel, smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got thick, but she wanna get thin again. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim, cause she wanna be Kim and them. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a-
He said we ain't got generational wealth, it's only been a year since I got these millions. I ain't gonna lie. This dude, I mean, I don't know how long he been out for, but this man just kind of popped up in nowhere. Are you like an industry plant or something? I don't think you are, because a lot of UK artists are not from the industry plant. But it's just, he just came up out of nowhere. Just, you know what I'm saying? He did the same thing Sleazy World Go did, except he was actually became mainstream like nothing. Like, for real, for real. Like, he's huge in the UK scene, for real, for real. That's probably the only name I actually know, like, that I actually heard some lyrics from. I've heard a lot of UK rappers. I haven't heard any music from them, so, you know.
No vinegar, wearing skim, cause she wanna be Kim and them. Alright, I know they are bad, stop acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth, it's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift, cause fast and furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Urus, they had their chance but blew it. Now this gal want me in her uterus, fuck it, I'm rich, let's do it. Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as her life is squinting, can't just stare. We're bae through thick and thin, she already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and bad.
Wait, hold on, what did he just say? He said something before that, and then he had said, she already thick, so we all went already halfway there.
Thick and thin, she already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and bad, could've changed my mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters, I just put 9 gal in a sprinter. 100 eaters, it won't fit in one SUV. No. SOS, somebody rescue me. I got too many, and I got. They could last me the next 2 weeks. Alright, let's send the address through, please. SUV, the outside white, the inside brown like Michael Jack. More time, man, build a line and trap. Spend like I don't even like my stack. Pistol came on an Irish ferry, let go, and it sound like a tap dance. The way that I ball, no yellow, the ref ever give me a black card. Who did what we're doing with rap? Man couldn't sell out his show after all them years of doing a cat sprinter, 2 gallon of van.
Oh my gosh, oh my goodness. This man said that dude, all that, he did all that cap and couldn't even sell out his shows, bro. He did all that cap in his rap, but he couldn't even sell out all them shows. He couldn't sell no shows. He couldn't do no numbers. Bro, talk to him, bro. Talk to him. They, it'd be the ones that a lot of times, a lot of people that cap and rap, they do sell. It's just that it, like, the ones that actually, like, got the biggest egos be the ones that don't even be selling, for real. That's just crazy to me. I ain't gonna lie. Crazy.
That I bought. No yellow, the ref ever give me a black card. Who did what we're doing with rap? Man couldn't sell out his show after all them years of doing a cat. Sprinter, 2 gal in a van, in her. 2 man in Milan, heard one of my things dating. P Diddy need 20% or whatever she bags. Outside, my head in my hands.
I told her my name is Simp. She said, no, the one on your birth certificate. Your boyfriend ran from that diamond test cause they weren't legitimate. She Turkish Cypriot, but her car's Brazilian. I want her, and bro, what's her affiliate?
Bruh, I ain't gonna lie, like the drill beat, like UK drill is like way, like it's similar to New York drill, but it's like, it's a whole different vibe. I can just see the difference now. Like at first, I didn't really, like before I actually started listening to drill in general, I couldn't really tell the differences between, like, drill. It's just all drill to me. That's what it sounded like to me. But I could just tell all the differences now. Chicago drill almost don't even sound like drill compared to D's. Like New York drill, it just has, like, aggressive, like, the heavy 808s just kick, right? And then the Chicago drill is just, like, a slower type of drill beat, you know what I'm saying? And then UK drill, it's like, it's drill, but it's like you can barely even hear the bass in it, you know what I'm saying? But the beat is like, the UK drill beats be vibing. Like, a lot of the beats be like really vibing. I ain't gonna lie. I can respect that.
I'm cheap, sure. Still hit a chick like, yo, can I borrow your Netflix? She a feminist, she think I'm sexist. Twisting my words, I think she dyslexic. Give me my space, I'm intergalactic. Before I give you my Insta password, I'll give you the pin to my Amex. Alright. This ain't stainless steel, it's platinum. Dinner table, I got manners.
Hold on. T-shirt, the beast with, oh my gosh.
Still loading, that's the caption. I've only amounted a minimal fraction. Eat good, I got indigestion. Best
oh my gosh, hold on.
Aspirin. Can't get rid of my pain with aspirin. Dave just came in an Aston, I'm making that Maybach music. They're trying to insult my intelligence. Sometimes I may act stupid. I never went uni, I've been on a campus selling cocaine to students. If bro let the drumstick beat, then something gon' leak. We ain't playing exclusive.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squinting. Can't just stare. We're bae through thick and thin. She already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and back. Could've changed my mind, I was halfway there.
I ain't gonna lie, she was thick. She was thicker than the biscuit, I ain't gonna count.
100 meters. I just put 9 gal in a sprinter.
100 eaters, it won't fit in one SUV. No. SOS, somebody rescue me. I got too many, and I got. They could last me the next 2 weeks. Alright, let's send the address through, please.
Fire for a wife, beat, I can't rock with that. I ain't wearing a vest. Man, have to send her therapy. She got an E cup bra, a lot on her chest. Jamaica, Orica best. Hit a lick when cash converters that don't work. It's porn, no chess. I'm doing more and talking less. I love chilling with broke bitches, man. Book one flight and they're all impressed. I'm in the G63.
That's true, though. I can't even lie. It's true. A lot of the times, you know what I'm saying? If you don't got no money, you're impressed. Like, your whole entire thing of standards just low, you know what I'm saying? Like, if somebody ask you, like, if somebody just ask you for, like, a dollar, right? They just need a dollar. They never really, they don't get that much money, right? They ask for a dollar, and you say, all I have is 20. They'd be like, ooh, you rich, ain't you? You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie. It's normal for regular people to have $20 bills, but some people out there really find it, like, really grateful and really don't believe they deserve all that money because they don't get that kind of money. So they'd be really impressed. I can't even lie.
Chilling with broke bitches, man, but one flight and they're all impressed. I'm in the G63. The car hugged me like a friend through twists and turns, man. Living for Nyash and dying for Nyash is fucked. Don't know which one's worse, I'm fucked. Bags in his and hers, what's hers is hers, what's mine is two. Heard that girl is a gold digger, it can't be true if she dated you. AP baby blue, papers pink, oh. I probably...
I ain't gonna lie, I don't know who that diss was at, but that was crazy. He said, I heard my girl was a gold digger, but that can't be true because it dated you. That's tough, bro. That's tough.
Can't be true if she dated you. AP baby blue, papers pink, I probably hate me too. You ever spent 6 figures and stared at Bay like, look what you made me do. Yeah. Started with a queue, didn't wait in line. Weird, I'm asking my blazing one. Why you so focused on your Asian side? I know that the Jack boys pray that they get to the clubs and Dave's inside.
Oh yeah, I like this song. This is hard, I can't even lie. Man, let me know what y'all thought about this, you know what I'm saying? Should I react to any more UK drill? Like, this dude, Central C, I ain't gonna lie. This dude, he catchy. I ain't gonna lie. This is the first song I actually officially listened to from Central C. And I ain't gonna lie, Dave, he was spitting too. I gotta hear some more from Dave for sure. I got to. Let me know what song I should react to next for sure. Now, I ain't gonna cap. I'm impressed on this one. Now, I can see, I actually learned the main differences between New York drill and UK drill. Now, I see the differences now. It's a huge difference. Like, I see why they're different. But let me know what y'all thought about this video. If y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead and give it a like, comment, and subscribe for more content like this in the near future. Go ahead and follow me on Instagram and TikTok. It's going to be in the description down below. And yeah, I'm gone.